Ah, a master of Kung Fu.
Hello, who are you?
Zachin is my name. I just wander about everywhere. You know, a homeless person.
Yes? I'm so sorry to hear that. Well, I'm a hunter in this village, and my name is Zhao Tian.
No wonder you're so good at Kung Fu. I don't think I can be your peer.
Oh, goodness! You got wounded. What's wrong? Look, you're still bleeding here.
I ran into some robbers outside the village. We started to fight because of some silly words. Although I beat them off, I got hurt.
But you don't seem that powerful. Come quickly into the house with me. I'll help you with your wound.
Is that all right? A young man like me coming in and out of your house like this, I'm afraid for your reputation.
It doesn't matter. You don't look like a bad person, and it seems you have a real considerate heart. But let's do this. I know a cave in the mountains behind us. I will take you there to cure your wound, and you can take a rest. Is that a good idea?
I hope it doesn't bother you too much, miss.
I've tended your wound with some herb medicine and bandaged it up. You can have a good rest here.
Many thanks, miss. You are so kind to me. I don't know how to thank you.
That's all right. But take it easy and have a good rest. Here's some food. Just help yourself when you feel hungry. No human being has lived in this cave for a long time. Please don't go further into the cave. It may be very dangerous. Well, I must leave now.
She is really a warm-hearted girl.
Ah. Zero.